very least, I've like given them something to consider. That's one big thing. The second thing is if I'm talking to somebody that's like talking about faith, I like want them to feel like they have like a soft landing pad or like a safe place to explore that thing with, where I'm not ready to jump.